ushobora kuza wiyogoshesheje ukaza hari amavuta.
What I found fascinating is that not only it performed as well as them, but in questions it had seen before, it had 98% accuracy. So once a machine learns something, it never forgets.
I wouldn't, with the research that I do, go public on it, have a big media event before putting it through the scientific process, because I want to know that the research that I'm doing is defensible, is rigorous, and that my peers agree with it. And I don't think we've been through that process yet. Technology like this has enormous potential to help doctors to make better diagnoses, but the idea that it reduces the number of doctors you need or eliminates the need for doctors, I think is going too far.